we cannot. It's this way. Okay, it seems like they're just trailing along. 99 puppies were lost. Oh. Yes, okay. I remember this one. Finding all of them wasn't too bad. I can't remember what they gave if you found all. I think it was a magic or an upgrade. Well, either way, I'll probably find most of them along the way. They weren't very difficult. I mean, I'm finding all the Heartless pretty quick.
Come on.
The red one. Hey, that's bad. Alright. Okay, well, close to 200. I don't know if I can buy anything decent, but... I can have some change in the pocket. Okay, let's see. Alright, you gonna be another problem like the Gizmo Workshop? You guys just gonna keep spawning? That's fine. I'm about to level up, so... we can work together here. Maybe I'll get some kind of... massive AoE... well... no, I won't get any massive AoE, something. Happened up down there, but hello, hello. I got tons of those. Okay, I don't think there's anything else up there. Probably gonna have to fight something down there. Well, I do want that level up. Should be getting it pretty soon. Bad. There we go. Look, I just want to shove this keyblade in your keyhole. That's nothing wrong about doing that. Ooh, hello. Okay, I do kind of know why did I do that. Shit. Do I need that? Okay, well it doesn't seem like I see a treasure, but I don't think I can come through it this way. And this does not look like it can break. Alright. I'm done here. Alright. Tell me what you got. There we go. Look at that. Stun impact. Alright. Come on. I just want to check out the new move. Thank you for understanding. 30% chance of unleashing a finishing combo attack that renders surrounding enemies unconscious. Sounds decent, although I don't like the 30% chance. I'd rather have 100. Ooh, okay. I think I've been everywhere now. Because I remember there is one thing that stuck in my mind. I'm pretty sure if I go back... yeah. Okay. Because I remember that finding that scene took me a while. Okay. If I'm right, I think all I gotta do now is head back the way I came. Oh, that's nice. He's pretty decent. I mean, it might not be powerful, but the stun alone is pretty good. Nope, done with you guys. Alright, I guess I'm not done with you guys. Ooh, that's nice. Yeah, I really like this. The stun alone. Easy keeps him calm. Money, 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 money. Now, I think I need to go back to Sid. Come on. You knew you're not gonna win. Just drop the cash and go away.
Come on.
Oh, hello, hello. I see you. I see you. Question is, how can I get to you? When there's a will, there's a way. And the way I'm looking at is climbing. Okay, I hope these stack and not just break. Why do you hate me? I just want that treasure. Okay, fine. I'm gonna get it. Just not now. Give me another 10 seconds and I'll probably try again. Easy, easy. Nothing's here. Although I'm noticing a lot of the people are gone. Probably, actually all of them are gone. Hey, come on. There we go. Oh, don't forget you. Okay, now. Remember you being, yeah. Oh wow, a cottage right off the bat. Not even a tent. Seen a lot of these ones. Nope. Keep fighting you guys, I'm gonna be here all day. Let's see if this works. Apparently not. Oh, hello. What can I buy? Okay, well, realistically, I don't have enough money to buy anything. I'm here looking at these things like I can afford it. Do you take Visa? MasterCard?
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this!
All right. Then have it your way.
Oh boy. Oh, but that's... You can call him Leon, but that's Squall. Man, I would love to have him on the party. Also, I don't think I... Yeah, this might not go my way.
Come on!
Okay.
This is it.
Oh, did it stun him? Yes, it did. Thank you very much. And he got re-stunned too. Oh, this is perfect. You're just keeping him in the stun lock. Ay. Okay. I do want to win this fight. I remember when I first played this, I got my ass handed to me. Hey. Okay, maybe that memory is gonna relive itself. Okay, it probably will. Oh, okay, I wasn't sure if I could do that. Okay, as much as I would love to roll out of that last hit, I gotta watch out. Oh, that's a close one.
This is it.
Thank you.
Take that.
Oh, he ruined it. He bummed. Why? Alright. Oh, nice. Did it.
No way. I can lose.
Now you're gonna... Again.
Oh, you're slipping, Leon.
I went easy on him. Looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me. Did the king send you? Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want, because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about?
I'm the great Ninja Yuffie. I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Oh. Well... I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret,
because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts, that's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Ansem?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh! Can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've got to find him, quick!
Red! First we need that key!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island! Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Well, that's a downer. But, look at this. Ah, damn it. This really is a downer. Okay, well, you got anything? I heard that the Keyblade can open all sorts of locks. Okay, try it next time you find a treasure chest or a door locked. Okay, apparently I needed Yuffie's confidence. Sooner or later, the Heartless will find you. Best be prepare yourself. Prepare myself to fight for your life. Are you ready? Nah, not really. Alright. Well, let's... Okay. Let's do a quick save then. Okay. I guess I'm ready. Yep. Yuffie, let's go join Aerith. She should be there by now with the other visitors. Leon.
Yuffie, go!
Yuffie!
Sora, let's go!
I would love the squall join the party. That would be a childhood dream. I know he said to leave these guys alone, but I do need the experience. Okay, wow, this guy was just all about the spins. Well, told me to ignore you. Shame. I mean, if you wanted the Keyblade, I wouldn't mind trading for a Gunblade. I think that's better. Man, looks like this whole area got a good upgrade. There we go. Okay, they told me to find the leader. I think he's in District 3. Okay, well, let me clear these guys out. I just want a bit more experience. I could use another strength. Ooh, is that a potion for me? Nope. Actually, I gotta reload on my potions. I did actually use them. Let's see. Well, no point in using high potions. At least not now. My health is so puny, anything can heal me.
Gorsh, are these the Heartless guys?
Let's go get them! To see!
Well, looks like the gang's all together. And I still don't know magic. Damn it. Oh, at least I got two meat shield partners who can help. Huzzah. Or not huzzah. Good thing I have Donald Goofy now. I don't think he's too tough. Okay. Well, he's everywhere. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna rephrase that. It might be a little tough. You just gotta really watch out for that spin and drop attack. Okay. I got his left? No, right arm. And he got my face. Twice. We might be in trouble here. There you go. Aha! Now you got... okay. Now for a guy with 1 foot, he's doing pretty decent. Yep. Okay. Oh, shoot. Wow, okay, Goofy actually helped me. I got a level up. Okay, I feel better now. Okay, let's just get rid of these. Yep, now he's completely useless. Or not. Well, he doesn't like spinning. Okay. I could really use that dodge roll anytime now.
So, you were looking for me?
Mm-hmm.
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need him to come with us to help us find the king.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No frowning, no sad face, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny, like us. Yep. Whoa.
This boat runs on happy faces.
Happy?
That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Donald Duck!
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All for one, one for all.
That little squirt took down that Heartless. Who'd have thought it?
Such is the power of the Keyblade. The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a Heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat's friends are the king's lackeys. Slug on the ice, they're all bilge rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
Well, they seem very nice. Although I would rather have Squall and Yuffie join me instead of Donald and Goofy. Oh, hell, they're even giving me money. Damn. Squall gives the good stuff. Still want a Gunblade. You can teleport. Yay. That's our ship. We've got to see. They want me to see their gummy ship. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Finally, I can use magic. Oh, perfect. This is what I was dying for. I can actually get the heck out of the way when someone's gonna hit me. Oh, I see a big adventure. Oh yeah, he's with us. I keep forgetting that guy's around. It's very quiet. Speaking of which, brave warriors. Do like that. But what I do like even more is this. If you need something. Donald got nothing. Am I missing anything? Fire. Yes, I got fire. How do I use the fire? Customized. Ah, okay.
Fire!
Much better. Okay, well, now I got these two with me. I think I can get something. I can't do these just yet, can I? Look at that mark. Wonder what it is. How did the blue ones react in the beginning? Alright, so only blue? Well, I saw a blue one by the door. And then there's a green one in Sid's shop. And there's one here. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I was a little confused there. I didn't know I could teleport. So, let's see. That's two now. I thought I saw another one here. Yeah, right there. Well, it's not the best one, but got 69 cash. Okay. And we got a post start. Perfect. Okay, well, the only other treasure I know is on that roof that you can't really reach. Can't use you. I guess I could buy something from Sid now. But what should I buy? Ability stud would be okay, I guess. Honestly, I don't see much. I mean, I guess I can buy one for Goofy. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I really don't know what I could get. Okay, before I ditch, just want to do a quick search around. I'm allowed to open this treasure now. Thank you. That's another one. Oh, hang on. Can I... Maybe if I do this? Come on, just let me get the... Let me get a step on life. Just... One good step. Okay, maybe I can jam myself in. No. Alright, you win. Oh, no you don't. I found something else. Okay, I found nothing. Well, found a roof. Well, I think I can do one more thing. I believe there's a door that needed fire. Oh yeah, that's so much better. Just doesn't feel right unless you can roll. Okay. So I need lightning for that, but apparently I don't know lightning just yet. Ah, perfect. Huh, these blue ones don't seem to be very... They're just kind of basic. Oh, camping set. I thought I got something... I don't know, armor? I don't think I'll get a keyblade. Was I right? Yes, I was. Okay. Although I'm remembering something not very fun in that house. It revolves around a book. A very, very evil book. Hey, look, treasure. Okay, well, can't get that.
There's something about this musty place. It reminds me of the secret place back home, where we used to scribble on the walls. Remember?
Kairi?
Sora?
Arrived sooner than I expected. Who are you? You knew we were coming? Of course. Are you all? Really? You think he's a heartless? He doesn't look like one. Oh my, no. My name is Merlin, and getting tongue-tied here. But he's a sorcerer, and I hope he teaches magic? Spend much of my time traveling. It's good to be home. Your king has requested my help. King Mickey? Yes, indeed. Donald Goofy, and who might you be, young man? I'm Sora. And so you have the key. What did the king ask you to do? Just a moment. As you can see, I have riveting voices for each of them. Presto. I'm actually just curious. I can't remember, but I really hope he teaches me magic or something. Oh damn, he had a lot of stuff in the bag. Ahem. The king asked me to train you the art of magic.
Yes.
We can start anytime you'd like. Let me know when you're ready for the beginning. To begin the training. And one more thing. What? Alright. Hello, I'm the fairy godmother. The king asked me to help too. I will assist you through the journey. I do not know how much I can be of help, but do stop by any time. So he had that woman in his bag? Oh, hello. Something decent? Mega Aether. That's something. Okay, what can you do again? My world has disappeared too. That's a shame. Okay, well, teach me magic. Huh. You can practice casting spells here without depleting MP. Merlin's Forges will be your target. You can have it either move around or stay put. When you're ready, call it quits, walk up to Merlin, and select cancel. Moving?
Fire! Fire! See ya!
Huh. Well, I can shoot magic like this without having to reload or anything. If I get anything special for doing this.
Fire! Fire!
Nothing special is happening.
Fire! Fire!
Okay, I think I'm just wrecking furniture for the hell of it. Yep. Alright. I give up. How about this guy actually teaches me something? Let's see. Could have swore there was something else here. Something very evil. In the form of a book. Might be best if I don't remember. Alright, well, let's just save up and move on.